and welcome back to our new video. This time, we have finished building the C5 Link Expressway going to Sukat Interchange. As of this upload, the Cavitex C5 Link Sukat Interchange is now complete. And also, it's now open. Exit that we are heading right now is the Sukat Interchange eastbound exit. This exit leads you to C5 Road Extension. If you are going back to the Cavitex C5 Link Expressway, going back to the main expressway, the entry is at Dr. Santos Avenue. The entry is located nearby Cabiasna. Let's discuss about the exits going to Cavitex. If you are going to Blongos or Cavit exit, stay left. If you are going to Cross Boulevard, you will need to exit right. The expressway that we are heading at is not really the Cavitex. This expressway is my own designed expressway. We will be building Cavitex soon.
계속 꺼져가는 맘에 몰래 상처 주기도 해. 나의 이기적인 과거들이 있으니까. 그런데도 너와 미래를 그렸긴 하니까. 모든